checklist item number 3, know the symptoms of an allergic reaction and how to treat them. Okay, so the symptoms can range from fairly mild to extremely severe, and they can include any or all of the following: hives, itching, rash, swollen lips or tongue, swollen eyes, tightness in the throat or difficulty swallowing, a drop in blood pressure, difficulty breathing, gastrointestinal issues, or a loss of consciousness. Now, when you get to the severe symptoms that I mentioned near the end, that's what's known as anaphylaxis. And some of the websites that we have steered you to before, such as Food Allergy Initiative and FAAN, can give you a lot more information than we can possibly provide here about what anaphylaxis is all about. But anaphylaxis is treated with epinephrine, which is also known as a shot of adrenaline. Talk to your doctor about whether or not your child's food allergies are severe enough to warrant that you carry epinephrine. If your doctor says yes, get that prescription filled and have it with you at all times. Also, make sure that if your child is in the care of someone else, such as the school or a playdate, give them written permission to use the EpiPen in an extreme emergency. And you're going to have to tell them what to look for. You know, you'll have to just take a few minutes before you leave your child with someone else to say, okay, I don't think this is going to happen with when my child is in your care, but just in case, I have to let you know what these symptoms are. So let me just run through them. And then you can list them out and you can say, okay, so if this happens, here's what you're going to do. And you want to get out your trainer that came with the EpiPen and just take a couple of minutes to show them quickly what they would need to do. And that's all pretty straightforward, and we'll be covering that with you in a later checklist item as well. But as the parent of a child with food allergies, you've got to know what to look for. And if your child is acting funny, they're exhibiting some strange symptoms, and they just ate, could be that they're having a mild or a not so mild reaction to something that they ate. So please know those symptoms so that you can just have them in the back of your mind and be prepared if you need to be prepared. Thanks.